Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, Chapter 22, Verse 7. See that you let the mother bird go, but the young ones you may take, so it will be well for you and your life will be long.